The only way to start out a video is with a fish on. We're out here at trout fishing again. Water's up probably about 2 feet higher than it is normally. So where I normally would be standing is actually underwater right now. That is definitely my favorite way to start out the day. Start out this video with a little bit with a fish on fighting. Hooked right in the corner of the mouth. Let's see if we can get this guy off and back in the water. Another rainbow trout. Come on, guy, don't get me wet now. Come on. Water temp's about. There we go. And he is. And he is off and headed back. Another successful release. Once again, our average cast out here is 40 foot or less. So you don't have to be an expert caster to catch fish. And we have a little sunlight out here today. Even though it's later in the day, it's a little bit crisp. Air temp out here is about 68 degrees right now. Kind of nice, but a little crisp. Enough that we can still wear shorts out here. Had a hit and missed him. He was picking it up on the way down that time. Definitely got to keep your eyes on him because they will pick it up in a heart. There he is. Got him. A little bit nicer fish this time. He is staying in the deeper water, though. And he's figured out he is hooked. Got me into the. Trying to get me into the backing here already. And he is definitely trying to be difficult. Another rainbow trout coming up. And little mini torpedo. Got lots of friends out there today that are staying with him, it looks like. Nope. Said he's not ready to come in yet. I guess I'm gonna have to retie, so I'll start phase two of this in a little while.